always like to start up my show with a little bit of music. Give some people a chance to come on in. James. I'm the owner of Throwin Stones. This is my Tima shirt, Tokyo International Minerals Association. I've been exhibiting in Tokyo for over 10 years, and we've been in business for 20 years. And we are a source to retail company, primarily. We do a little bit of wholesale. We've been traveling all over the world for a very long time to obtain our stones as close to the hole in the ground as possible. And we are dedicated to providing authenticity and to guaranteeing you that you're going to get what we say we're going to give you. And we lead the field in a lot of ways in calling out fakes and scams. And we've spent a lot of time overseas in different markets and in different mines, in different mining areas, being as close to the source as possible to procure the stones. We also do a lot of manufacturing on our own. We have manufacturing facilities and people that help us all over the world. We've been manufacturing in 4 or 5 different countries. Hey Karen, nice to meet you, nice to see you. Welcome from Australia. We are outside of Asheville, North Carolina in the beautiful mountains. And we are glad to have you guys here. Great lineup to show you tonight. We've got lots of Moldavite and Libyan desert glass and all kinds of other stuff. And this is our first Facebook Live. We have been doing lives on Instagram for the past few weeks. So bear with us as we sort of get used to the process. Thank you, Rachel, we appreciate it. And without further ado, I will start showing you some stones. If you are inclined to share our video, we are having a little giveaway for people who help us to get the word out. We also have some Moldavite chips that we're going to be giving away, especially for purchases over $100. So stick around, we'll be here for a while. And let's start with the first set of stones here. Turn this around. Tonight we're going to start with Moldavite. Let's see here. So I've been, thanks Chelsea, appreciate it. I have been sourcing Moldavite directly from the Czech Republic since 2003. My first trip to Prague and to Česká Budějovice. And we have a long history with Moldavite. The first few offerings are going to be some B-grade Moldavite for affordable prices. And this is the first piece that we have to offer. We call it B-grade because it does have a little bit of chips, a little bit of damages on the side. This is usually occurs during mining or when they're digging or when they're plowing the fields. I always recap all of my pieces, so I will go through these relatively quickly and put them on the piece of paper behind me. And to claim, let's see, I need to probably add a comment here. Do they allow pinned comments on this? Surely, you know. So to claim, let me set this up. Right, skew, and price. Okay. All right, so the first item that we're gonna offer is 667. This is $50. And I will definitely recap everything. Got a lot to show you tonight, so I'll try to give you a full representation of each piece, as well as thoroughly go through everything. This is another B-grade Moldavite piece. There's the color. And this piece. $55. Next up. Glad you have a Libyan Desert glass piece coming to you, Karen. That's really great. Thank you for your business. This is another B-grade Moldavite. It's $40. To get the new AC installed. There's another piece. A little bit of chips right there. That one. $65. So damaged Moldavite doesn't really have any difference as far as energy is concerned. It's good for carving. It still will give you the experience that you desire. Here's this is a cabochon here. It's polished on this side, natural on this side. This was made in one of our cutting facilities in Asia. Recently got it back. This one is 660, is $50. There's another cabochon. All of our Moldavite is guaranteed to be real. Done a lot of work to ensure that we know where our Moldavite is coming from. I see you, Chelsea. 660 sold to Chelsea Stahl. Thank you so much for getting us started. Very much appreciate you, neighbor.
Oh, that's Chelsea Stahl.
Chelsea, I see you. 660, $50. I've got you for that. Thank you very much. It is always a good idea to state your comment. If I don't repeat your comment and your claim, then it might be shadow banned or something. I know that happens on Instagram. So if I don't state that you claimed it, please state it again. Hopefully we can beat this shadow ban. So this is another cabochon, guaranteed to be natural. It's got a couple little bubbles in there. This one is $80, a 10 karat stone. It's perfect for jewelry projects, as well as altars and meditation, etc. and so forth. This is an A-grade piece. There's no damage to this piece. It's a thin piece. It's got a really good surface area for the size. And this one is 110. And for those of you that are watching, we do accept Afterpay. We will be invoicing through our Shopify website. And if you need to make payments, you're welcome to use Afterpay or Affirm. This is the Moldavite pterodactyl. It's a natural piece. $160. next piece. This is local pickup. Yeah, we could probably do that. We'll figure something out for you, Chelsea. That'll be easy. This is the turtle head. This is an A-grade piece with a natural hole. And it's a nice piece here. Good surface area. That one's 100. And any purchase over $100 tonight is going to get a free Moldavite chip. So any purchase of a single item over $100, and we'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll give some away. Maybe I'll be lenient on that too. Okay, so next, that's all the raw Moldavite that I have available right now. I do have some other material that I didn't prep yet, but if you want some other raw Moldavite, I can show that by private message. So this is a pendant that is made in the Czech Republic with sterling silver. And this is a A-grade Moldavite. It's a really nice piece. This one is 300. I believe I discounted this one actually down to $260. That will come with a free Moldavite chip. And so we have a few different types of pendants. We've got this type, this bale, and we have one face polished, which has a natural back. Are in sterling silver. And this one, I discounted this one to 190, down from 220. On the top and natural on the back. And that one, $299. I put that one down at $160, discounted down from $190. We have a lot of these types of pendants also on our Etsy shops. If you haven't been to our Etsy shops, we have two Etsy shops. Our main account, Throwin Stones, is a top 100 Etsy shop in the country for all categories. We are number 6 in our category in the world for the home and living category. We've been selling on Etsy for 5.5 years now, and we have quite a following. Please check us out if you haven't already. This is a nice Moldavite pendant in sterling silver made in the Czech Republic. Very interesting design, and this one is 300, and I have that one marked down tonight to 260. And this is another B-grade piece of Moldavite. It's got a little bit of a chip there. It's got good texture here. Really nice piece of jewelry. And this one is $40. Welcome to all the people who just joined us. I am Rusty James from Throwin Stones. We are happy to have you here. This is our first Facebook Live. Please feel free to share. And we will enter you into a giveaway if you share, so that we can get as many people here as possible. It takes a little bit of time to get a Facebook following, so we would appreciate any help that we can get. This is a one-face polish piece, natural back, and this one is marked at 220, and I have this one discounted at 190 tonight. Next up, another one face polished piece. Really nice color. Those very nice bubbles in the back. This one is 170. Excellent pattern on that one. And next up we have a different style of pendant. This is a natural Moldavite. All the way around, no polish, no damage. Another look at 298. Yes, we will definitely review everything again. And by all means, if you want to see something again, let me know and I will stop and show you. This is the backlit. Backlit piece. And things like this, obviously. Here's the backside. And 298, marked down to 190. And that will come with a free Moldavite chip. All of the Moldavite pendants will receive one piece of Moldavite out of this box for free. So back to this piece. This one is 165. And this is caged in silver. It's a really nice way to display it. Different style. Piece of that variety is this one. And that's a curved piece. All right, Karen Doyle, 298 sold for 190. Thank you very much. We appreciate you. And I'm going to add this to your purchase.
And we will
be sending you a private message at the end of the show, or probably tomorrow. Actually, we do all of our invoicing through our Shopify account, and it's really easy. You just go find your name on our live sale page, and you can check out that way. We do also combine with some other items if you have anything else that you find on our Etsy store or our main website. So feel free to look at the other stuff, and we will be happy to add anything to your order. So this one is 135. It's L719. Greetings for all of you who've just joined us. Thank you, Karen. I'm really grateful for you. This is another one face polished. What I really like about the one face polished is that the dome actually like magnifies the backside. It's actually a really cool way to make the backside come alive. And this one is 210. And that will come with a free Moldavite chip. If you want me to repeat anything, please feel free to say something, and I will go back. Thank you, Kaya. Yes, it is a very pretty piece. There's another one that's really nice. This is a natural piece, caged in silver. Nice square looking piece. This one is 145. And it will come with a free Moldavite chip. This one is a curved piece. I love how they cage these. The curved ones are really hard to set. Usually they set flat ones with a bezel set, and they do set the flat ones. This one's got really nice color. And that one is 200. Up. this bracelet. This is faceted moldavite. Thank you, Karen. We're really grateful for you. Please continue to share. We can get as many people here as possible. It's always helpful. This is our first Facebook Live. It's got a nice sterling clasp. This one is size 7 5/8. And that is 425. And that one will come with 2 Moldavite chips for free. We'll recap everything before I move on to other items. Let's see, to zoom out for this one. This is the necklace that goes well with the bracelet. It's a faceted moldavite. Really nice stuff. This is 17 inch long necklace, and it has an extender here, so it goes from 17 to 19. It has a little moldavite tassel on the end. And this one is 835. And I will throw in a nicer moldavite, a larger moldavite than the chip. I have some other stuff, and I will include a free piece of moldavite raw, about a gram or so, with a purchase of this. And if anybody was inclined to take the necklace and the bracelet together, I could do them instead of $1,260, I could do that for $1,150 for the pair, with a couple of pieces for free. Next up, we have faceted pendants. Here's the bale. It's all in sterling. The payment plan situation is through Afterpay or Affirm. So I believe they ask for 40% down, and then they give you a couple of months on the rest of it. I think that's the details. That would be Afterpay. I think Affirm might be a little different. I need to probably look that up and have that information available for you. But we prefer to use those services. It costs us a little bit more, but we get all the money up front, and we don't have to worry about chasing it or anything like that. So thank you, Jen Stern. We appreciate you sharing. Welcome. See, you've joined us a few times here. So this is natural faceted moldavite. It's a nice pendant. This one is $110. Really fair price for a nice piece. And we have a few of those. It's round, it's actually a thicker piece. It's got little bubbles in it. And it's got, where's that word? It all has lecatelierites. Lecatelierites. This is the word, lecatelierite. That's the word that describes the little lines in the inside that gives us an indication that this is real moldavite. It's one of the telltale signs. When you look with a microscope, it's kind of the fuzzy looking stuff in there. And so this piece is a little bit larger. And that's $175. It's got an apple green color. So if I can get the light to do what I want to do here. The color that I see with my eyes on this one is actually more of a vibrant green than what the camera is picking up. So that one will be a nice surprise for whoever buys that one, because it is a better color than what you see on the screen. Cool. I There's another Moldavite pendant. This is 130. All of the Moldavite jewelry comes with a free Moldavite chip. And for those of you that might be just joining us now, we do accept payments through Afterpay or Affirm. There's another pendant. A little smaller one. Really nice color. This one is $100. How can we be sure that the certified is real Moldavites? Well, I have been going to the Czech Republic since 2003, and I actually lead the field in a lot of ways for exposing fakes. I am an expert at identifying Moldavite, and I am very deeply connected into the community of people who are also identifying fakes. We do have a certification that we created. We know what we're doing. We trust all our sources because it all comes directly from the Czech Republic. And we have not had any issues. This one looks like it has a little bit of glue right there. So this one I'm gonna discount. I didn't see that one earlier. This one is marked at 100. I'm gonna do this one for 75. 312. 75. Hope that answered your questions. Session Satina. Yeah, we have 55,000 positive feedback, 5 stars on Etsy, 228,000 sales. That's on one account. We have a second account if you didn't know. Our other account is Crystal Shops USA. We do have some other stock there. Here is a Moldavite carving done by Forged Elements. It's a nice moon and a star in there. This is a natural Moldavite. I love on this one how he kept this little area on the back here on the bottom left natural, and then the way that it reflects right there is really cool with that facet. This is a reverse intaglio type carving. Would you go ahead and put our Etsy shop as a comment? Rhonda, we're gonna put it in there for you, but it's throwinstones.etsy.com. It's the easiest way to find our main account. And you can also search Crystal Shops USA. And so this is $400. Come with a free Moldavite chip. It's an excellent carving by Jack Hope. He's a good friend. Great carver. Really amazing work. Forged Elements. If you haven't checked out his work, he's very innovative and very cool. Very really interesting designs. Thank you, Rhonda. Alright, so let's do a little bit of a recap. So we've got some B-grade Moldavite in the back. Like this. This is $50. It's got a little bit of chip right there. And that's why the price is reduced. Obviously, everybody who knows Moldavite knows that the prices have gone through the roof here in the past 6 months. This one's 55. This one's 40. This one. Doing a giveaway tonight. We're gonna going to be giving these away for those of you who help us bring more people, because this is our first Facebook Live. We need to try to drum up as much interest and traffic as we can. So these are Libyan desert glasses. We'll be giving these two away for people who help us. There will be a little giveaway lottery for those who share, and for anyone who makes a purchase. Giving those away. Okay, so this, going back to the B grade, this one's $42. This one, this is the turtle head. This is a natural piece with a natural hole. That was 100. Fully polished cabochon. That one's 80. Ready to set. It's almost an inch. It's ready to put into a nice project. You can see the lines there, those are the lecotellurites. Chelsea, yes, I will add a chip for the 10 karat stone. All right, thank you, Chelsea. Very nice purchase. This is for Chelsea. Chelsea, I got you for $661. Thank you. And this one is the pterodactyl. And that's all of them. Oh no, there's this raw piece here. That one's 40. And that's all the raw that we have available tonight. We do have lots of raw in our stores, so please check us out there if you didn't see anything that you like. And if you want to see some others, I can send you a private message probably tomorrow. So feel free to message me, and I'll be happy to help you. So this is $135, comes with a free Moldavite chip. This one, marked this one down to 160. It's half polished, half natural. That one's 160. Just let me know, Chelsea. I will gladly put that one aside for you too. And this one is 170. This one is really amazing. It's got the great pattern on the back, good color, awesome bubbles. Again, the way that they cut these is just really cool because the dome magnifies the bubbles. And I love that, super cool. All right, Chelsea, 40 sold. That was this one. There's two at 40 actually. I want you to confirm. I think you meant this one. Did you mean this one, 290, or this one, 669? Go ahead and confirm that for me, and I'll put it aside. 290. Great. Thanks, Chelsea. I got you on that one. All right, where was I? There's that, did that. This one's 200. Really nice piece. And this rectangular one. 220, and I marked this one down to 190. This one's 135. This one is 210, and we're marking this one down to 180. Greetings, thanks for joining us. Moldavite is guaranteed to be natural. We have long-standing relationships in the Czech Republic. This one is 165. This one I marked down from 300 to 260. Bracelet, 425, comes with a couple of free Moldavite chips, and we have the necklace, that's 835. This is 110. We have the apple green faceted round, it's 175. This one's 100. I marked this one down to 75. It looks like they used a little bit of glue right here. This part, I didn't see that. It's okay. It'll still hold up. Still a nice piece. Really good price. And this one is 100. This one is 130. This is 400. I do have some other Moldavite in the box somewhere. Let me show the rings here. I got these rings out. This is, I'm not going to show these individually, but this is something that we have available. It's as far out as it goes. So I've got a number of these. This is natural raw Moldavite on the outside. We've got all sizes, even down to kid sizes in this, down to four and a half, five and a half, six and a half, seven. If you want to see any of these, I'm happy to take one of them out. The majority of them are ovals. There's a couple of teardrops. these are also available. I'm going to leave these in a place where you can see them, and if you want to see a particular ring, I'm happy to help you with that. And we also can do that by private message if that's something you want to check in on later. So this is another tray here. These are the small ones, 4, 4.5, 5. These are pinky rings and kid size rings, and some people have small fingers. So, thank you so much, Steffi. We really appreciate you supporting our Etsy shop. We are happy to be of service. We are a service to others based company. We are focused on source to retail, trying to bring the best quality and prices that we can. And we have quite a large team to help us serve your needs. Our team is about 30 people now. And we built a fulfillment center. We have our own fulfillment center on site. So this type, I can show you anything individually if you see one, or if you have a size that you want. I'm happy to show you any of these. I'm going to keep these in the back, but that's all one style. It goes from 4 all the way up to 10 in size. And all of those rings are $85 a piece. Everything here, $85 a piece. And then I have this style. You can zoom out. I won't really zoom out anymore. It's kind of weird. So these are mini rings. These go from 5 to 10 in size. These are $50 and $60. The $50 ones are like this size, and the $60 ones are like this size. And that's the stone size, not the ring size. Even down here, these are $50 and $60. And I'm going to keep these right here for now. For example. Yes, Satian. If it's not B grade, it's A grade. The B only means that it doesn't that it has a little bit of damage to it. The ones that are not B do not have damage, and I would consider them A. So this is what these look like. Little mini rings. These are $50 and $60. This one is $60. The stone's a little bit bigger. This size is $50. Pretty straightforward. If you're interested, I just need to know the size, and I can give you a few to choose from. So, there we go. So there's the mini rings. Those are faceted, and then we have the raw rings from 4 all the way up to 10, I believe we have in size. We've got plenty of those in stock, lots to choose from. And I believe this bottom row actually is bigger than 9, and that says 9 here. So these are $85. Yes, 306, I will show you. Where's that? 306 is this one. Natural hole in the back there. It's really cool. It's actually a selling point for most Moldavite to have that little hole. It's kind of cool. It cooled in a different way, or landed in a different way than some of the ones that are don't have that. Compared to 709. Jeez.
Can 7 and 9 sell? I don't see it.
You sure it was 7 and 9? I don't see it. I think you meant 719. Okay, here we go. So this is 719. It's 135. And this one is 165. So 165 on top and 135 on the bottom. Yeah, 719. I figured it out. There wasn't a 709. I was really confused there for a second. Like, where'd it go? So here's that one. No problem, I figured it out. So, there's those two. This one's curved. Let me know if one of those calls you and we'll leave them here. Some moldavite in it somewhere. All right, 306. Thank you, Satan. I hope I'm saying your name right. This is a claim for you. Thank you very much. And I will add a little moldavite chip. This is free, so thank you for your purchase. Alright, so there's a few more pieces of moldavite jewelry. I have another box here I forgot about. A little bit larger in this style here. This one is 210. Thank you, Satan. We're really grateful for you. So that one is 210. This one is a long piece. Welcome to all of you who might be joining us for the first time right now. We're showing our moldavite, and we're happy to recap a little bit. This one is 195. All of our moldavite is guaranteed to be natural, guaranteed to be real. We have long-standing relationships with miners in the Czech Republic. I was first started going to the Czech Republic in 2003. To obtain my moldavite. That was 195. This one is 200. It's curved. It's got a really neat shape to it. It's all set in sterling. Feel free to share. Alright, so that is... no, we have tons of other stuff, Daniel. We're done. I just finished the Moldavite. Good to see you again. A lot of the Moldavite, some of that you've already seen. I did take out some new ones. We got these here. Yes, you may. Safety and the Turtle Head is available. That is this one here. It's an awesome, awesome piece. I love this piece. Really surprised I still have it. I showed it at a few lives on Instagram, but it's super cool. It doesn't have any damage. It is a very neat piece. And we'll be including another little chip for you. Thank you very much. Chip. All right, so that is all the Moldavite that I have to show you tonight. I do have a lot of other stuff to show you. So I am going to move on. If you do want to see some of this Moldavite, it's going to be out on the table. I'm happy to show you something again. If you wanted to see it, it is going to be just over here for now. And easy access. All right, so next up, let's do this real quick. I have some new elite shungite that just came in. This stuff is super cool, and it's 99% carbon. It's really good for EMF protection, really good size. I'm gonna go through these really quickly. It's pretty straightforward. It does come off on your fingers a little bit. That's typical. You know, some people are like, oh, there's something wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just a bunch of carbon. It's really good for EMFs. And this one is $15, 14 grams. And got some bigger pieces to show you. This is a nice big piece. This is elite shungite, 99% carbon. That one is $34. So really good for all kinds of applications. Good to put next to your computer and all that good stuff. And this one is $27. And this material we are capable of wholesaling to you. I can sell you kilos if you desire. Really good sizes. Not easy to get big sizes. This one's 36. If you do have wholesale requirements, please send me a direct message or private message, and we can talk about that after the show or tomorrow. And last piece of shungite I have to show you is this one. This is $11. Welcome. I see some new faces. All right, we're moving on to Colombianite. This is a really great parcel of Colombianite that just came in. These are super, super high quality stuff. Let me shift this over here. So the texturing on these are incredible. This is definitely the nicest stuff I've seen. Perfect shape. Safe to put in water for drinking? Yes, I believe so. Most of the shungite is safe to put in water for drinking. And the elite shungite is no exception. We do have some small chips as well that we are about to list in our Etsy shop. The big ones that I just showed you are not very common. We don't have a lot of those. So this is Colombianite. This is a pseudotectite, an ancient obsidian from the Cali crater. This one is $54. There's a lot of debate about whether they're tectites or pseudotectites. I just call them pseudotectites so that the tectite people don't get upset. But these ones, the ones with a lot of texture like this, really do look like tektites. I mean, they're pretty neat. I've got about. I've got 10 of these to show you. And this one is $63. And super high quality, amazing texture. Really just stellar material. Perfectly round, no damage. Just came in. Bought directly from the people who pull them out of the rivers and find them in the forests and whatnot. So there's that one. They sort of get progressively bigger. This one. This one's gray in color, or as opposed to brown. Really, really amazing texture. Look at this. Stuff like this is what really makes me feel like it could be a tektite, but we're gonna go with pseudotektite. I'm definitely not an expert on tektites, but we have a lot of resources. And this piece is just incredible. It really lights up. You can see when I put my hand behind it, it shows the light even better. And that one, $74. 744 is the SKU number. Great texturing. And next up, we got this piece here. Shows really good translucency. A nice divot there in the front. It's a battle scar. Hayden Farmer, claim 745. Thank you so much. It's good to see you. Welcome. That one, I've got you down. This one is 60. And this one here. It's got some cool texturing, really nice translucency. That one's got some deep grooves in that one. That one is 77. Larger ones to show you. This is a really perfect, perfect ball. Like a marble. It's bigger than a marble, but perfectly round. Amazing, amazing texture. That one is 155. Free Moldavite chip with that one. You can see the size difference. Next one. A little bit bigger. Egg. Really surface texture, good translucency. That one is 163. This is all top grade Colombianite. I do have some wholesale parcels that I put together as well. Maybe I'll show that after I show this last piece. So, nice big piece. Really nice translucency. It's a flat circle. Top grade Colombianite. Next up, Colombianite I will show you is this. I have this wholesale lot. This is 250 grams for $300. And these are all complete. They're a little bit less round, but they're all still really amazing. There's no damage. Majority of them, probably all of them. Good translucency. These all sell really well. So if there's somebody that's looking for a wholesale parcel, it's a really good opportunity. I do have more. So again, this is 250 grams. $300 for this lot. And we're gonna put that there. Got one more wholesale parcel. This one's 250 grams, it's $400. The main difference is that these are more round in shape. The other ones, like I said, the other wholesale lot is complete. There's no damage on those, it's just less round. They're all still really amazing. Energy is very grounding and super, super, super. Amazing pseudo-tektite material coming out of the rivers and the ground at the Cali crater in the jungles of Colombia. So this is wholesale lot number two. 250 grams, it's $400. Look at that. So that does it for Colombianite, and I will recap. We got five pieces of shungite here. They go from $11 for this one, and the biggest one is $36. This is elite shungite, 99.9% carbon, or 99% carbon. And then we have our AAA grade Colombianites, very deep texture. This is 54. This is 63. This one is 73. Curves on that one. So 60. Got a nice curve on that one. And this one's 76. 7. Really nice curve on that one. This is the... I wouldn't call it a golf ball because it's a little smaller, but it's shaped like a golf ball. Perfectly round. Really nice piece. That one's 155. Hey Sam, how's it going? How many grams is the $36 piece of shungite? Oh, the shungite is it's a dollar a gram, so it's 36. And I don't know if you just joined us, Sam. I can definitely offer this the shungite wholesale. Probably next week, should be able to have some quantity. Sorry, so you said in the other, so this is 27, and this one is 34. That one should be 14, it's 14 grams, and that one's 11. Alright, Sam, got you started at $7.39. $36. Thank you very much. Sam Bryan. Looks like there's a lot less shadow banning of comments on Facebook so far. We'll do this recap really quick. This is Columbianite. This is a wholesale parcel. This is claimed. I got you for $7.40 there, Sam. Karen, I think Sam just beat you to that one. This one's for Sam for 11. Karen, I can offer you another one. Pulling the grab. Oh, never mind, it's right here. Sam says she can have it. So do Karen Doyle's. I do have others, guys. Like this, you know, there's other small pieces here. He said the Karen can have that one, so we'll do Karen Doyle. Okay, Sam said he'll take the next size up, which was, we'll do this one at 15. Is that good, Sam? This is 737 for 15. 14, sorry. I don't know why I put 15 on that. So if you want to confirm, I'll put that one aside for you. Second row, Karen, we got you for that. The first piece for $11, we've got you down for that one. So I'm assuming that's the one you meant, second row, first piece, the one that was here. We put that aside for you. The $40 Moldavites, no, there's one more. This one, Joe Nathan's Nation. This one is 40. 669 is the SKU. And I have this one at 42. And it's got a little area there. So let me know, Joe Nathan's Nation, if you want one of those. I've got there. In here sitting for you. Okay, Sam, I got you for $7.37. So this one's for $14. I have $15 written on that, but can you change that? And if you guys are interested, this is a mega piece, like super, super big piece of shungite. This is the biggest one that I have. Shipping to California for a single piece or a couple of small pieces, we have a $5 shipping charge. Once we get over $100, it goes to $10. We ship a priority with signature required. And once it goes over $200, I think we do $15 just to ensure that we get it there on time and that it's super safe. So this is a 100 gram piece. It's a huge piece of elite shungite. Can do this one for 80. that's something that you're interested in. And I do have some others. These are some smaller pieces here. This one is $9. $9 on that one, and this one is $18. All right, Joe Nathan's Nation claim $42. That's this one, $671. Joe Nation's. I'm gonna screw up your name. Sorry, Joe Dash Nathan's Nation. We appreciate you, Joe. Thank you so much. Happy to have you guys here. This is great. This is our first Facebook Live. This is our fifth live. We did four on Instagram over the last few weeks. For any of you just joining us, we had some Moldavite that we offered. And Tomas, $18 Shungite. What is this? I probably shouldn't put that away. So this is the $18 Shungite right here. Thank you, Joe. I'm very grateful for you. Welcome to our live. Hope to see you again. You guys feel free to share. We do, for those of you just joining us, we are doing a giveaway. Thomas, if this is good for you, just say 18 claim for Shungite, and I'll put it aside for you. All right, Thomas Montemeyer, 18. It doesn't have a SKU because I didn't make a SKU, but we got you for that one, Thomas. Thank you, Tomas. And so this is a giveaway. Thanks, Shirley. We're giving these away for those of you who share the live. We're trying to get as many people here as we can. Anyone who buys a piece will be entered to get one, and anyone who shares the live will be entered to win the other one. This one here will be. This one will be for someone who purchases, and this one will be for people who shared. Are we taking a list of those people who shared? Okay, cool. Steffi, we appreciate you. Thanks for speaking up about sharing. We have a list of people who have shared, and yep, we're going to be giving those away. And we have a lot of Libyan Desert Glass to show you. Let's see, I think Cherie or Sherry Henderson, yes, we ship to Australia. We ship all over the world. We have really reasonable rates. I believe our international shipping is $15, I want to say. Yeah, something around there. And we also have a really fast service if you need fast shipping and very safe shipping with UPS Express. Starts at $30. Actually, I think Australia is $40, but we can get you parcels to Australia in like 4 days for $40. But our basic shipping is like, I think it's $15 to Australia, and we ship all over the world every single day. For those of you just joining us, if you haven't been to our Etsy shop, we have 228,000 sales on our main account, 55,000 feedback. We're shipping between 150 and 300 packages 7 days a week. We have built a fulfillment center, and we have 15 people that work in our fulfillment center to sort our stones and pack and process and ship all of our stones. And we have a really good team that is dedicated to serving you. Okay, so I'm gonna move on. We do have this. This will be all be available. This is a Colombianite wholesale parcels. There's some Shungite here. I do have other Shungite in smaller sizes from $8 to $20. And if you want to see any of that, just let me know. I'd be happy to show it. This is a one-off. I do have a lot of this kind of material. I would consider this a wholesale parcel. This is eight pieces of aquamarine from Namibia. And this is $100. And the SKU on that is $751. Show you those real quick. So they're all terminated crystals. That one's got black tourmaline. And that one, it's got a nice blue color to it. This is a thinner piece. This one. the feldspar. This one. There's a little sidecar on the top. So it's got some darker color. There's a little twin there and some black tourmaline. Sidecar there. So aquamarine. This is $100 for 8 crystals. It's 25 grams. And I can replicate this as many times as you need. And up to a kilo I can sell you. If you want a kilo, I'll give you an even better deal. So let me know. This one, $751 for $100. Just to recap, also we have Moldavite rings over here. We've got two styles. This is I called type 2 last time, so I'll call it type 2. This is raw Moldavite. I have these all the way down to size 4, and most of them are ovals, so all in sterling. These are all $85 a piece, and I'm happy to show you any of those. Or we can do that in private message as you desire. And really quickly show the other tray. These are the small ones, pinky rings and child sized. I gave one to my nephew the other day and he was so happy. He was like, he wanted to save his money for it and we surprised him and just gave it to him. He was so happy. Super awesome. Love to see the kids getting into the Moldavite and all the stones. So these are good for children and pinkies and people with small fingers. They do exist. My sister-in-law has a size 4 and she's an adult, and she's not like a tiny adult. She's just has a small finger. And this is type 1. These are mini rings. These are $50 and $60 a piece. 50 is like this size, and 60 is this size. That's the stone size. All of the ring sizes is less important as the stone size. So we've got all of these that are available if you would like to see those. I've got them kept in the back here. So there's type 1 is the minis. Those are faceted, $50 to $60, and type 2 is the raw, and those are $85. All right, moving along, need to make some space. Moldavite here, and we're going to move on to Libyan desert glass. Developed some really good relationships with some people in Libya and in Egypt. And we have some awesome desert glass to show you. Chelsea, that is $300 for the whole box of Colombianite. This is a wholesale parcel. This is a stellar deal. They're all complete. These are not quite as round. That is $300. Can replicate that. We did just get a parcel of these in. And this one is 400. These are a little bit more round. It's 250 grams. Good for resale. Okay. Libyan desert glass. Quite a lot of these to show you. We're gonna start with this piece. We've got 5 pieces that are greenish, or they have the platinum minerals inside. The darker material is iridium, and there's another one that starts with an M and I can't remember it, but these are platinum minerals that give it the darker color. And that's super cool. That sort of indicates that they are potentially extraterrestrial, but there's definitely debate about that. So this one is $60. 723, what a great number. And this one's 724 is the skew. Look at the texture on that. It's just incredible. Have a lot of this listed in our Etsy shop. This is another one. This is 725. Have a nice sculpting there. It's got a nice darker inclusion. This is 125. And all of those, these last two, they will come with a free Moldavite chip. Hayden, that's super cool piece of LGGM. It's a slot perfect in the middle of the process, and that's awesome. I love when that happens. Obviously, those are meant to be together. Super, super cool. Here's another one. It's got the darker color on the inside. That one is 45. Next little group, these are all angel chime, which means that they ring. Here, let me show you. So these are actually flakes, which means that they were napped like an arrowhead and used by primitive ancient people to use as a tool for scraping and removing skin, hides, and whatnot. So I have 10 angel chimes. They all have a nice ring to them. This one has cristobalite. These are the little white balls in there. And that one is $100. That will come with a free Moldavite chip. Also used in cleansing spaces with the sound. So there's a nice one there. That one is 50. Finding the chimes is really fun. I had a big parcel come in of mix, and I heard the sound of a musician, and so I heard the sound, and I was like, oh, I have to sit here and find all the chimes first. And I had this little game. It was really cool. It's like pick up a pile and find the chime, and then take some out of my hand and keep like tossing it back and forth like this to see where the chime was, and eliminating pieces until I found it. And it was really fun. I got it down pretty quick. It took me about an hour to pull out all the chimes from like a 10 kilo parcel. Hey, April. Welcome. And here's another awesome, awesome little chime. These are Paleolithic tools. It's considered a flake, like an arrowhead. This has been napped to use as a tool by primitive cultures. And it's just got the sound. They don't all do this. The thin ones, sometimes they look this thin, but they don't make the sound. So The angel chime sound is actually really special. It's a feature that a lot of people appreciate. And that one is $45. And next up, there's another chime. It's got nice sculpturing on one side and flaked on the other. It's 56. Halfway done on the chimes. Got five more. And then we get into some other qualities. This one is super thin, really nice. That one's 35. So little guy. For those of you just joining us, if you are so kind as to share our video, we were giving away a piece of Living Desert glass, specifically for people who are sharing the video. Since this is our first Facebook Live, we're trying to drum up interest. Seeing a lot of new faces is always good. This one is $30. Living Desert glass angel chime. It makes a nice little sound. Different from normal Living Desert glass. This is a bigger one. It's really nice, super thin, good sculpturing. And when this was napped, this was done like 1,000 years ago or 1,200 or 1,500. We don't really know exactly how long ago, but it was long enough that the desert and the sand sort of buffed it and gave it the texturing that it has. Just like it does on the front side. So this one, really good chime. That one's 100. It's one of the bigger ones. There's not a lot of bigger chimes. The larger they get, the harder it is for them to make the noise. And here's another big one. It's nice and thin. Got nice texturing, excellent sound. That's 77. And the last chime that I have to offer tonight is this one. Super interesting shape. Ooh, look at that. It's got a natural hole. That's super cool. It's got the cristobalite. That's just crazy. That's such a neat piece. I didn't even notice the hole at first. That's like just awesome, awesome, awesome. Yeah, it's got a good sound. That one is a really well priced $72. So to recap, there's five pieces of greenish moldavite with the darker inclusion, which is iridium and another platinum mineral. And then we've got 10 very special angel chime Libyan desert glass pieces. I would call it normal, but none of it's really normal. This is all really neat stuff. Claim 72, Donna Santorelli. 72, I assume you mean this one, this last one. That is an amazing piece. Very nice claim. I'm a little jealous. I like that one a lot. That's from Donna. 322, Karen Doyle. Thank you very much. Got that one for you, Karen. Very grateful. is chiming in the back. So, well, I got two drinks here, huh? You get a choice. All right. Man, I really wish we had some music. We gotta figure that out. I'll sing for you. I can't sing and talk at the same time, though. So we're moving on to, I dare say, ordinary living desert glass, but none of it's ordinary. It's like super fantastic, amazing material. There's still no definitive answer about how it formed. Everything from some kind of impact to, you know, there's all kinds of theories out there. Super neat stuff. It's really good energy, really good for pairing with other tektites. This one is $40. And we've got 20 pieces to show you. Look at this one. Got nice luster, good texture, really clear. And it's a nice small piece. That one is 37. We do have some wholesale lots available as well, if you're buying for resale. I have a couple wholesale lots to show you tonight, and we can offer wholesale outside of the live too, if you want to send me a private message. I can help you with that. This one's got a nice deep groove in there. It's really nice, good luster, good clarity. Super nice piece. That one is $32. Next up, another amazing piece. Say the same thing about most of them. Great texture, great clarity. Thank you, Kathy. Appreciate you sharing. You got that down? Sweet. And that one is $70. Next up. It's a bigger piece. It's a little bit cloudy on the inside. Amazing, amazing texture. A little bit less price per gram than the other ones. And just awesome stuff. It's like a thumbprint right there. Super, super, if you're looking for a bigger piece. That one's $88. Hey Ben, what's up, buddy? Appreciate it, man. Now it's $50. All right, so there's more desert glass to show you. I need to make some room. There's a double A grade. That's actually even a triple A grade piece. Super quality. Very cool texturing. 72. And it's 333. What a good number. And this one. This one is in the affordable category. So it's $22. Nice texturing. Another triple A. It's got the cristobalite. Little white bubbles in there. 75. As a flake. Doesn't shine. Really neat shape. It's 36. You can go skin that deer if you want. This one's got extra good texture. Extra texture. That one is 58. I think that was net. That was last week. It's 26. And this one has a really cool shape too. Almost called out a heart. Oh, that is more like a heart right there too. Really cool. Bigger piece, 64. Biggest piece that we have to show you tonight. We do have some really big pieces if you want to see great big pieces. That one's got the thumb print. It's got the extra coloring on the inside from the iridium and the other platinum mineral that I can't remember. No, it's platinum mineral. This one is 175. I wrote it down in my notes, but let's go back a little. And this one almost has a face on it. Do you see that? It's like an eye there, and a mouth, and a nose. Yeah, it's like a fox. Fox face. That's what I call my dog when he's being crazy. That's so cool. Oh, look, there's a little rainbow right there at the end of his nose. That's super cool. It's like, a lot of times...
Alien fox,
yeah. That's super cool. With a rainbow nose. Mm-hmm. The backside. That's super cool. Super cool. Alien fox face. Fotidala. Alright, I got three more individuals, and then I've got three wholesale parcels. And that's gonna do it for Desert Glass for tonight. And feel free to share. We are giving away two pieces of Desert Glass tonight. Everybody who shares the video has a chance to win. And everybody who makes a purchase has a chance to win. This one's 33. Some nice cristobalite. This is a nice three-dimensional piece. It's got a nice thumbprint. And that one is $90. And this is the last individual piece that I have to show you. It's 50. All right, what'd you guys think of all that? That was a lot of glass. Some epic pieces there. We had two chimes that sold. They were pretty amazing pieces. Really happy for you guys who got those chimes. Sam, claim 100 gram shungite. Awesome. We're gonna put it here. So this is for Sam. This is $80. Thank you, Sam. All right, so any more feedback on the desert glass? Going once. Do I need to discount any of it? If you see anything that you gotta have, let me know. I'd be happy to help you. Happy to take another 10% off of all of these prices, if that helps you make a decision. And I'm happy to go back and show you any of them. There's 5 green pieces at the top. There's 8 angel charm. There's 5 or 6 A-minus pieces and 8 to 10 triple A pieces and a couple in between. Take another 10% off of those prices tonight.
Oh, yeah. Got the wholesale parcels.
Let me show you those. Fox phase. Let me see, that was this one. 36. I'm gonna lower that one down. Thank you, Donna. It's $36. That is a really cool piece. You got 2 really nice pieces of desert glass tonight. Thank you. Thank you, Donna. Okay, so have 3 wholesale lots available. This one is an A-minus grade. That's $150 for 100 grams. So this is this quality. Good for resellers. That's a really nice one there. So 150 for the whole lot. No discount on that one. That's a really good deal here. That's wholesale lot A. Or here, 1. Let's call that one. And then we've got this. Call this wholesale lot number 2. This is $200. It's also 100 grams. It's a little bit higher quality, more clarity, more transparency. Really good pieces for resale. Great sizes. So this lot is 200. Lot number 2. And last but not least, wholesale lot number 3. This is double A grade. Double and triple. This is 350. And you can see the difference. And if I get this out of the way. selected quality, more transparency, more vibrant yellow. All three of the lots are really good. All good for resale. All right. So we got our individuals. Green ones in the back. Angel chimes here. Mixed grades here individually. And we got the three wholesale parcels. This is A minus B grade for 150. Hey Paulina, welcome. This one is 200 for this lot. This one is 350. And that is going to do it for Desert Glass for tonight. I will keep it on the table. And if I, well, I'll probably run out of room, so I'm going to have to move something eventually here. All right, we're moving right along. What time is it? It doesn't show me the time on Facebook, but it doesn't. It also doesn't, it's a little bit different. It doesn't say, it's just different. It's different. All right, so Desert Glass is here. Wholesale is there. So, next up, let's see. Definitely. I got this extra too. If there's anything that you guys want me to go back and show you again, feel free to let me know. I think we're going to do Ajoite next. Maybe signing off for that. When you guys send invoicing, Joe, we will send you an invoice tomorrow through direct message. It will give you a link to check out on our website. It's super easy. Thank you for being here. Have a great night. Okay. Ajoite. For those of you who have seen our lives on Instagram, some of these will be the familiar and some of them will be new. Please bear with me. So, Ajoite comes from Messina area, which is on the border of Zimbabwe and South Africa in the Limpopo province, right on the Limpopo River. It is a rare copper silicate that is gorgeous ocean blue colored material. It always grows in fibrous hairs, even in the when it's really densely concentrated. If you look with a loop or a microscope, it always grows in little fine hairs. Ajoite is very similar in chemistry to chrysocolla, but it is much more rare than chrysocolla. It has one extra oxygen and it has a potassium molecule, and that slight difference is enough to make it very different and very special. So this piece is 150, that's 656. It's got a really nice colored phantom in it with a little bit of native copper. There are some new pieces. Thank you, Joe. Have a great night. This little guy is a partial phantom with hematite. And this one is 80. I believe I lowered the price on that one from the last time I showed it. And this one. Double crystal with Ajoite in here, Ajoite in here. This is all hematite, and the green is epidote. And it's a nice little cluster. Stands kind of like that. That one is $90. next up. We've got this guy. It sits like this. This is the terminal face. It's got this really weird melty aspect to it right here where the terminal faces blend into one another, which is not very usual. It's kind of abnormal. And it's got some chalcotrichite in there. And a big nice ajoite spot. Gotta have some hematite. Always does. A little epidote in there. And this one is 200. This is a nice cluster. It's got nice growth here in the front. Nice hematite. That one's 225. I'm gonna lower the price on this one too. This one has a nice little ajoite on the side. It's got some hematite. A couple different crystals there. You can see it well there. 75. This one is a new one. Nice crystal, good clarity. It's nice and clean on the outside, which is not as typical for Messina. There's always some kind of brown coloration or hematite or black or whatever. It's got a nice little color in there. 75. Nice little partial phantom in there. Ajoite mines have been extinct for over a decade. And the demand definitely outweighs the supply. It's not very easy material to obtain. This is a killer Papagoite. A little bit of Drusy there. Really awesome red phantom. It's got some yellow limonite in there. Drusy on the outside. Really neat piece. Phantom goes all the way up the crystal. Somebody asked me about that one actually right before the show. And double check. And that one's 130. Alright, so Papagoite actually sold in a direct message, so that one is not available. This is this one. She is also okay. Next up. This little guy, it's got really nice ajoite in the base there. Usually it comes up in the terminal faces. And that one is on the side of the crystal. If you use the loop, you can see it's fibrous hairs running through there. It's got a hematite phantom. And that one is 110. Hello, Kristen. Thanks for being here. We appreciate you. I saw you sent me some messages or comments or something, and I'll get to those. Let's see here. Okay, so this one is four little crystals. I'm gonna mark this one down. We're gonna do $100 on these for the group. It's a little off white in that one. Yeah, I'm trying to find that one. If you can locate it, look under the next box. You might have sold. She went back and looked at the live up here somewhere. Right, so these four little guys, it's $100. Must have sold. I'm pretty sure it did, but that was probably who knows how long ago. Alright, now we got some really stunning and not inexpensive polished crystals. This came off of a cluster that I purchased last year, and it took me a long time to take it apart. It had like a 10-inch base on it. That's a lot of blue. It's a beautiful piece. That one stands up on its own. This one is 1500. And the next polished piece. These are so popular. They've got such great color. This is really good for making jewelry. This can be set with a bezel perfectly flat. It's also stand up on its own. This one, if this doesn't sell, I'm going to cap it in gold and wait for the right person. Hi, Christina. So this one, super saturated. That one's 750. It's worth repeating that if you need to make payments, anything under $1,000, we can take Afterpay or Affirm, which are two services that provide payment plans for you. So if that's something that you need, we can arrange that. Which one? Yeah, and I figured as much. That was last week. Cool. So here's another really nice polish point. So make a nice jewelry piece.
You can let your back pull if you want.
So that one is 450. And these are extremely popular. I have a hard time keeping them in stock. Anytime these come in, they go relatively quickly. Just the amount of saturation is really super desirable. It's hard to get. So this little guy, I threw in the box, but I didn't skew it. Forgot to skew it. I'll have to skew it. This is Papagoite. Neat little cluster. It's got a bunch of crystals there. It's all complete. Look at that. This is what's called a floater. It just doesn't have any attachment points. This is like, last time I was described this, it's like this material all grows like interlocked, kind of like this. And it's like a jigsaw puzzle that is waiting to be taken apart. And it's got mud in between, and we take the water and we spray the water to like loosen it. And then like this will be all interlocked like this. And we'll spray the mud out, and then we'll just like shake it really carefully and spray a little bit more, and the mud comes out, and shake it and just kind of like pull it loose. And then a lot of the stuff, it's like cross hatchings, and then when it comes apart, it starts to all come apart. And I don't mean like break apart, like if you get one out, then like this, the rest of them that are around it kind of opens up, and you can shake them loose and spray it with water. And I was obviously, I know this because I went to dig at this mine 2008-2009. We got into a couple of pockets. It's one of the most exhilarating experiences of my life. It was like 110 degrees or something, and there was flies everywhere, and they crawl in your nose, and they crawl up in your eyes and in your ears, and it's really disgusting. But when you're finding crystals nothing else matters. Super, super cool experience. So this one, it doesn't have a SKU, but this one is $220. Papagoite cluster. Actually, get a SKU, too, from the SKU list over there and put it on a bag. That'll just make it easier. So this one, no, there's one over there. It's another polished piece, a little bit longer, than this one. Same, similar saturation, same price. This one is $450. It's got nice hematite. And it's really good to set and cap it where it could be drilled. Could just stay as is. And that one is $450. And this Papagoite 764 $220. She lowered the price on me. Look at that. $5 discount. Okay, next. Ajoite. This one. So I'm like running up on the ridge here, a little bit in the base. And a little bit up in the tip there. And this one is 100. This one is really special because it has a huge phantom of native copper, which is like fine little hairs of copper needles. And it's really cool. There is some ajoite in there on this side. A little bit right in here, it's kind of hard to see. That's a super neat little crystal. I'm gonna lower the price on that one to 120. 393 is 120. I'm gonna lower the price on this one to 80. 394 is 80. These pendants were super popular this week. Oh my goodness. Still have a couple left. Really saturated ones sold, one of which went to another really famous live seller. Really excited for her. That is Elise over at the Quartz Crystal. She's very, very stoked to get her first ajoite pendant. And very glad for her to have it. Todd bought a really nice piece for me as well. And they are good friends. I've known them for a really long time. I've known Todd for a really long time. So this has got nice little hairs in there. And this one. Okay, so I lowered the price on this one too. This one is 200, marked down from 250. 319, 200. 200, and the size is over an inch, set in sterling. Not easy to come by, ajoite pendants. The majority, I'm definitely not all, but the majority of them. Oh, nice, Hayden. Started watching and bought one of her pendants. Yeah, she had a great pendant sale yesterday. I think she was helping. I mean, she always does every week or two. She sells some of her stuff on there. But she was funding buying one of my ajoite pendants that she just fell in love with. So thank you for assisting her in that. And she's very grateful for you. So am I. And so this has got nice coloring, a couple different lines in here. Lots of different inclusions. Sterling silver. Hematite, see the car there. 1, 2, 3, 4 little places of color. And this one, I also lowered the price. And I believe this one I'm doing now for $275.
$391 is
$275. This one has a little bit of olive oil in the tip here. You can see on the side right there. It's got lots of pepidote. This is a nice long single crystal. I'm lowering the price on this one too. This one was at $150. I'm doing this one for $100. So $395 is $100. Taking notes so I don't forget. And then they have this guy. This is one of the pendants that was in one of in our Instagram post this week. I guess it made it to Facebook too. Most of the posts do. This is just a stunning pendant. Lots of color. This is a big pendant. And it has a hole drilled right there. And it is sturdy and stable. It's just loaded with color. Look at how much olive is in there. This is all specular hematite. This is some epidote. Some other hematite in there. There's red and black hematite. More color on the bottom. Some calcite crystals. I believe the whites are calcite when they're that shape. And you can see the sprays. You see the, see how it grows in sprays. It's all fantastic. So, this piece is $900. Payment plans are available through Afterpay. And I've been selling these pendants, not these specific ones, but this type of pendant with a hole drilled in it. I've been selling these types. I was the first one to make these and bring them to market, one of the first. And I started selling them in 2008, and I've probably made, I don't know, a couple hundred maybe. So one of my favorite things is these pendants. I have one that I need to get a string for and start wearing again. It's just fantastic material. Ajoite is probably my favorite stone. Okay, I got six more. These are all new. These are all coming out of a collection that I purchased a few weeks ago. So here's the first one. It's a cute little double terminated point. You can see the bottom termination there. It's got a nice little Ajoite phantom in there. And it's a really good piece for jewelry. It's about 3/4 of an inch, and that is 100. Skew 758. This is a super piece. And we got five more to show you, and then we'll move on to another stone. So here's another one. It's got really nice inclusions. This one is a Dao crystal, which means it's got seven faces, three faces, seven faces, three faces, seven faces, three faces. And I know that from just looking down the tip. I can tell that it's a Dao from experience. I actually didn't count the faces, but I know that there's seven there. And it's got kaolinite balls and Ajoite, epidote, a little bit of hematite. Right in the bottom there. See that V? Look at that, grows in a phantom line there. That's super cool. And it's about the size of my thumbnail. That one is 120. 761 is the skew. And next up is this little guy. That's nice coloring. Beautiful Ajoite color, right up to the surface, ocean blue. Nice little hematite specks. This is a really cool contact point here, where it's attached to another crystal. And I made a little marking there, which is kind of neat. It's another nice jewelry point. And it's about an inch. And that one is 120. Next up, this is a Papagoite. This is a slightly larger piece. And the Papagoite in the bottom. You can see a white phantom in there. A little damage here. It's a really nice piece. Beautiful piece, beautiful piece. This one is 140, 763. And two more pieces. This one has got great luster, really nice spray on the inside. It's a little bigger than the other ones, at least wider. Slightly tabular. It's complete. Look at that. Look at these markings on the back. This is what's called a self-healed crystal, where it was attached. It was attached there, but it was also attached here, and then it either had another crystal attached to it, or it came off and it regrew inside the pocket, which is what it kind of looks like it did. That looks more like a self-healed crystal. Exceptional. $75, $759. And the last crystal that I have to show you, it's actually Papagoite. It's this guy here. Termination mic on this one. I'm assuming you mean this one. I don't think so. I can barely see it with my eyes. The camera catches it a little more than me. Yeah, 759. Mike, this is as good as I can get. Let me see if I can get any closer here. Man, that's a good camera. It does have the tiniest little ding, but you can see at a distance that it's like barely even a Wilbur. Definitely under a millimeter. Not really present from that side. So yeah, I would say with a loop or a zoom in, you can see it, but very small. All right, Mike, thank you. Sold 175, appreciate it, man. Good to see you. Thanks for being here. It's Mike Whippert. Nicole, can you go in the drawer and get that giant crystal? So this is the last Papagoite. This is terminated here.
It's the top drawer in the second set on the left. So it's like right over your hip.
Does that make sense? I'm going to show that. Appreciate it, Mike. Thanks so much, man. I appreciate you being here. So this one is loaded with Papagoite. Good saturation. And that one is 120.
No, down hip level. First drawer in the second set. Yep.
a big crystal right in front of you. All right, I'm gonna show you one monster piece just for fun. This is the piece that I don't think I put this on Instagram. I did show this one on Facebook the other day. I gotta zoom out here. So, gosh, I really gotta zoom out. Here's the big daddy that I have today. This one's super saturated. And this is what the backside looks like. It does have a little bit of damage here. It's very typical for this pocket. This is 2008 pocket, where a lot of them backsides were grown into the wall. Lots of epidote. This is like a, it's more than 6 inches. It's huge. Yeah, it's a big one, Mike. You can't, it's hard to find these now. And it's got lots of inclusions. Epidote, hematite, lots of aquamarine. I mean, it's been a while since I've had one like this. And this one is not inexpensive. $7,500 on that one. Yeah, it's a stunner. Not easy to come by. 12 years ago, I had a bunch of these. And they're all gone. I kept a couple for me. But I had so many big ones back in the day. It was the good old days. Back in 2008, I bought 500 kilos of this material, about 80% of the first big pocket that we found when they fell into the hole. They fell into the first shaft of the Messina mine by accident, and they ended up finding a bunch of crystals. And I was lucky enough to catch wind of it, and I bought 80% of what they found and shipped over about 500 kilos all at once. That was pretty special. Nowadays, it's really hard to find something like this. If you're serious, we can talk. Send me a direct message. If you really want that one. You can put that back in the drawer. Okay, so recap. Ajoite, we got some crystals here. Some Papagoite for 120. And here's a Papagoite for 140. This Ajoite here is 120. I guess I should show the SKUs. You can always go back by the price too if you'd like. Still got a lot to show, so I'm gonna try to speed it up. That's a really nice one, good luster. Here's another nice clarity, it's $100. A little bit of Ajoite. Mark that one down to 120. And this pendant here, marked down to 200. And this one's 275. That one's 100. So we marked it down to 80. Do we have time on it? Okay. That one's 450. This one, nice little cluster. 220. I remember it, thanks. This one, 450. Down to 100, four little pieces. And this one, 10. This one's 95. Cherie, I see. I'm just doing this recap, last piece, and then I will show you that. And last Ajoite, 150 for that guy. Okay, size 10 of the type 2. I'm gonna have Nicole check the sizes on these tens. I know it says nines here, but I think these are tens. So let me double check the sizes on these to be sure. Can you see if those five, she wants a 10. All right. So Cherie, this is just over size 10. This one is also just over. Sorry, just under. So these are just under 10. This one is just over 10. Yeah, Mike, I'll show it to you. So just under 10, just over 10. Cherie. And the last two are really far above 10. Mike, here's the cluster. Little matrix here. Definitely, that's the display face. Full phantom. A little bit of native copper. On the side. Next one down. Gotcha. This guy. And it's got hematite phantoms, a couple little crystals of Ajoite there. It's got this nice floater type crystallization in the front. And it's a little incomplete right there. It's a little incomplete right there. I'll mark this one down to 200 for you if you want that one in. Just let me know. Cherie, did you get a chance to see those? these were just below size 10. And this one was just above size 10, just a little bit. Those are $85 each. And let me know if one of those works for you. Cool, thanks Mike, appreciate it. Chelsea, $14 Willow, is that from the last live? Were you at our Instagram live? It's hard to know with all the names. Chelsea's done next to me, yeah. Okay. Anyway, Sheree, these are here. If those work for you, let me know. The Willows, we can move on to that. I need to create some space here. And Nicole, we work on. I guess the wholesale lots could be done in this office. I need a bigger table. Yeah, I think that'll help. On our Etsy, yeah, I'm not gonna show you those. That's all really easy. That's our number one seller on Etsy. Can I have one over 10? She says, okay, Sheree, thank you so much. Chelsea, those are all pre-bagged lots. We literally sell like 20 of those a day. It's the most affordable option. Sheree, this is for you, just over 10, $85. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. This is for Sheree, S-H-A-R-R-E-E Henderson from Australia. Good day, mate. I had a couple bags to my order. Yeah, no problem, Chelsea. No problem. Yeah, we can talk about that. You don't even necessarily need to do those through the site. We can sort you out since you're going to potentially pick up. All right, Mike. Thanks, man. I'll send you an invoice tomorrow through direct message. We'll check out through the website. And thanks for being here, bro. Appreciate it. Have a good night. All right. So, we have done Moldavite. We have done Colombianite. We have done Shungite. Ajoite. Libyan Desert Glass. Moldavite rings. And the next thing we have to offer, what should we do, Sherman? Tiffany stones, cobalite, rhodo. As soon as I'm done with this, I'm gonna need more space. Okay, Tiffany stone, we're gonna do that next. If you guys didn't catch this before, this stuff is crazy. I guess I did post. Phenakite, I do have some phenakite from the Ukraine. We can arrange that. I can show you that after the show or tomorrow or something. All right, Tiffany stone is cray cray. It's such an amazing thing. It's opalized fluorite and bertrandite, and it has beryllium in it and all kinds of other crazy stuff. I got a really nice batch of old stock and I had it cut. I recently got it back. Every single one of these is like a painting, and I'm gonna do my best to show them off so that you can appreciate them as much as I do. These were all hand selected for diversity of color and pattern, and I love the fact that they all kind of look like nightscapes from another planet or something. And I'm just gonna start moving. So this one is 100, and feel free to stop me or chime in. Cherie wants Libyan glass, 726 angel charm. Okay, let me find out.
726. Can we go back and look at the live?
While it's going, I think so, because people always go back. Cherie, this is for you. That is the largest angel chime that I have on the table, I believe. That's a killer. What an awesome piece. Congratulations. I'm assuming that's the one you want. Please confirm it for me. And I'll put it aside. As soon as you let me know that that's the one that you wanted. If not, I can help you find the other one. Tiffany Stone. Alright, look at this thing. This is like a bird flying in the sky. It's like a bunch of birds flying in the sky. Some of these are like oriental paintings. It's like so sublime. Gentle, amazing balance of color. This one's 100. Cherie, I am hoping that you will confirm that angel chime for me, just so that I can know I had the right one. By all means, take your time, but do let me know. Look at this one. This one is so freaky cool. It's like there's anthropomorphism is one of my favorite parts about minerals. It's when you see like animals and people and stuff. All right, thank you, Sharia. Got that. So this looks like a nightscape, a sunset nightscape from another planet or something. You see the face here? There's an eye and an eye and a nose and a mouth, and the second eye is actually like you can see my finger behind it. It's actually like a hole, not a hole. It's quartz. It's totally silicated, but it like forms this face. That is just super cool, very distinct to me. And every one of these is special. You can turn it, you know, now it looks like a tree, and you know, you flip them over and there's other stuff on the backside. It's just like, this stuff just, I love it. I really love this stone. It's one of my favorites. It's just got so much going on when it has the contrast, and every time I look at them, I find something different. And this one, I remember when I found that face, and it was just like, whoa, that's super cool. So, that one's like the cat face or something. That one's $100. Tiffany Stone, there's not a lot of Tiffany Stone on the market, and what I do find out there is it's only ordinary. There's some good stuff. There's some people that have great stuff, don't get me wrong. I think they are finding some new material, but it's just not the same. It doesn't have the same saturation of color or contrast. And I ended up keeping a group of them because they're all so different. So I had to have a yellow one, I had to have an orange one, I had to have one that looked like a graveyard, and I had to have one that does this, and I had to have one that does that. And it's like, my wife wanted to keep them all, and I was like, well, you can't keep them all. There was like a couple hundreds. Yeah, it was only you. I didn't want to keep that many. Yeah, I was just as bad, actually. I think I pulled aside like 10, and she pulled aside 10, and I was like, we have to stop. Anyways, this one's cool. This is yellow. It's a bigger piece. That one is $416, $90. It's got a high dome to it. And this one. This is definitely like a Japanese painting. It's a very oriental feel. The one with the face. The one he claimed for me. So this one is 100. And this one has just got the great contrast. It goes from purple to lavender to like a mauve with yellow and orange and peach. And it's got the branches. Yeah, I'd actually set an extra 10% off the desert blast, so we'll do 10% off that. Sheree, I gave you another 10% off on that because I reminded myself that I had said that, so you got that one for 90 for that angel chime. Yeah, so look at this one. This is just great. Just great. Lovely capuchon. Would make a nice piece of jewelry. That one's 90. And this one is just a different color. This one looks like a desert sunset, like a high desert sunset with snow on the ground. And pretty wild colors. Super, 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 super. 75. Donna, I think you purchased yours before I offered the 10% discount. Yours was amazing. You really got the best one. I think it was underpriced, but I'll do something for you. Yeah. One of yours, Donna, was 10%. The other one you purchased before I mentioned the 10%. But I'll do something for you. I'll put in a Moldavite chip if that's okay. So the Tiffany stones, most of them range 75 to 100. If you guys really love these, like I do, they are a little pricey, but they're really high quality. And that's usually how it goes with rocks. Better quality, better price. And if you can't live without one, I can discount these two a little bit if you'd like. This one's 60 bucks. This one's super subtle. Very gentle, delicate contrast in that one. Nice multicolored piece, that one's 50. This is the last Tiffany stone. Yeah, I can, I'm gonna have some set in pendants, Donna, but I just got them in and they're not set yet, obviously. So that's all the Tiffany stone that I have to show you tonight. I do have some more. There's some smaller ones and some different ones. Fell in love with any of those, I'll offer another 10% on this tonight. Eventually I will set them in silver, but it's going to take me a little while. I will set them. I need to send them off to, I have to choose probably India, but India is kind of a mess right now. The guy that's been sending my stuff in India, he sent me a video the other day of lightning that struck the village and killed 11 people, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's crazy. It's like dealing with COVID, and then they have weather, and then literally like a lightning bolt came and struck and killed 11 people instantly. And it was just like, oh, that's terrible. One of his neighbor's sons died, and he was just like, I haven't been able to do your work for the last couple of days because of funerals and everything. It was just like, oh my gosh, I feel so bad for these people. Talk about going through like craziness. It's like the COVID over there is bad enough. And all right, going once, going twice. These are off to the side. If you saw anything that you like, I'll do another 10% off. Purple ones, please. They're all purple. No, I'm just kidding. All right, let me bring it back. Actually, you know what? I did not recap these, and I usually do that, so I will recap them all for you really quickly. Get this light here. So, so 10% off these prices. Here, let's do this. Teardrop, so that's a teardrop, purple. And this one was the teardrop. Maybe I talked about that one. That one's purple and pink. And peach and orange. That's $45. It's kind of like a teardrop. And this one, Aaron White, this is Tiffany Stone from Utah. Here's a teardrop, Karen. Super, super, super. That one's 81. And this one, also 81. That is all of the purple teardrops. This one has a little purple. That one's more yellow. That one's 90. And I might as well recap all of them for those of you just joining me. Doing 10% off right now. This is 81. This one is... Yep, I answered her. Aaron White, this is Tiffany Stone from Utah. It's a opalized fluorite with bertrandite and beryllium. It comes from Utah, and this is really high quality material. These are all flat back cabochons ready to be set in jewelry. That one's 90. Big cab. This one is 90. They're really subtle, delicate one, delicate color. It's not delicate. Karen Doyle, 417. Thank you so much. It's $81. Thank you, Karen. And if nobody claims the one that has a face on it, I might keep it. I don't think I'm gonna show that one again. Just kidding. I'll show it. That one. 68. And that one is 91. All right. I think that's all of them. There's my recap. So, Donna, I will be setting some for you. And I don't know when I'll have them, but maybe in the next couple months. And I have a lot of these. It may be different ones from these, or I may set these. I don't know. I'll probably set them all. Might as well if I'm going to send them. Okie dokie. Next. What are we going to do next? Let's finish this box here since this is easy. So we got some tourmaline. This is tourmaline from Namibia. This is a slice, really thick slice, amazing watermelon color, very deeply saturated. It's just awesome. It's not polished on the backside. 70 again, please. Okay. Here you go, Rhonda. This is $63. It's got like little kind of like sparkly druzies in between in there. Not really druzies, but they maybe on a microscopic level there's like little sparkly stuff in there. This one's a really high dome cap. And it's got a little fortification of agate right there. Cherie, Moldavite pendants, do you have a particular style? Because there's four styles. Do you want to see faceted Moldavite, one face polished Moldavite, Moldavite that's raw in a cage, and then there's Moldavite that's raw that has just a cap on the top. I'm happy to show you those again. Cole, will you grab me the flat? So Rhonda, this is the $70, $63 one. If you would like that one, I'm going to leave it right here. And Cherie, if you have an idea of which type. Alright, Rhonda, I got you down. Tiffany Stone, 63 on that one. So Cherie, this is one type. And this is one of the larger ones, but I do have smaller ones. This one is 200. And it is this type. You get more Moldavite, a little less silver. This one I marked down, this one's 260. So there's that. Those are two of the three types. This type, oops, Throwin Stones, whee! This is one face polished with a dome so that you can see the bubbles and whatnot. That one is 170. I really like that one. It's got a great look on it. Great patterns on the inside. This is fantastic. And the fourth type is like this. Faceted. And I got those from 100 to 160 or something. So, Cherie, those are the four types. If you like one of those, if you like this style, this is my best one, in my opinion. Well, the best one that I showed, because of the bubbles in the back. It's just crazy. Natural with silver. Okay, so, alright, so there's that one. You want a bigger piece or a smaller piece? The silver, this is the, I think that's the least expensive one, 135. That's the smaller one. It's curved on the back. So there's that. There's this one, this is the 95s. Much longer. This one is 145. And all of these pendants will come with a free Moldavite chip. That one's 160. That's 200. That's a really neat curved Moldavite. So there's six there. Did you want to see a couple more? There's another smallish one, and then the other ones are 200, and there's one that's a little bit higher. This is the largest one. This is the biggest surface area. This one's 250. That one, I think, has the biggest surface area. The other large one I have is really... Looks like this. That one's 225. Really good color on that one. They all are nice. And that's the last one. Those are the bigger ones. If you had a good look at those, you can let me know what you think worked for you. In the meantime, I'm going to show another tourmaline. This is a watermelon tourmaline from Namibia. It's polished on both sides. It's got a really nice saturation. That one is 260. Yes, please, Shuri, what does that mean? I'm happy to pick one out, or you can pick one out. Obviously, it's your choice. Those are what I have to offer. If you need to see them again, or a specific one, call out a number. Show you those again. There's another tourmaline. So it's got a blue core. Polished on both sides. It's 600 on that one. Let me know, Sheree. Be happy to. What was that? Any of the pendants are gonna get one of these for free. All right, 250. Thank you so much. That's the only one that's 250. And I'm gonna give you this little chip goes with it for free. So this is. Is it Sherry or Sheree? I don't want to get it wrong. It's so hard when it's just a name. Some letters on there. Of course, you're just going to write it Sherry or Sheree, one or two. I can call you by your proper name if you can help me. Okay. Put these away. Thank y'all for being here, for sticking with us tonight. Still got a lot more to show you. What's our time check?
It's 3:01.
All right, you got one more hour. Power hour. Sam, Brian, you still with us? Okay, so really quickly, we had these three tourmalines. These are awesome. This one is 450. Good for setting in the jewelry or for collection. This one is not polished on the back. And this one is polished on the back. These are really thick and lots of carats. Cool. Thanks, Sam. Just checking in. I think a lot of the stuff that I just showed, you've already seen. Sam, did you see the roto that we showed in the first show? I think you've actually been to every show, so I'm not 100% sure if there's anything different left.
just so you know. I did pull a couple of different rotos. I think I'm going to do the roto next.
Sherry. All right. Gotcha. Not Cherie. Perfect. Sam, if there's anything that you want to see in a direct message, I have lots of stuff. Obviously, I can help you out. We've got some wholesale lots. I can show you other individuals. Thank you, Sherry. I appreciate you being here. Okay. I'm going to show a few more tourmalines. This is tourmaline from Namibia. That one's $55. I do have more of these. We can offer small wholesale lots of these as well for resellers. It's got some petalite on the side. These are all terminated crystals. This is from a mine called Nchwaben, an area called Nchwaben from Caribbean district in Namibia. So we got four of those. For those of you still with us, got this aquamarine, really nice piece here. Nicely terminated crystal. $75 on that one. I'm gonna have to get a whole new set of stock for the next show. A lot of the stuff we showed on Instagram, so if you saw us on Instagram, you might have recognized a lot of this stuff. I know that Sam has been here through both sides of Instagram and Facebook. So the next time I go live, I've got a lot of work to do. Sunday night, we're going to go live again on Instagram, and I probably need to get a full new set of stock ready. That means I got a lot of work to do. So this is Sugilite. This is a strand of beads, ready to be made into a necklace. Really nice quality, good color. Stuff's hard to get. This was cut in the 1980s. Cut in Hong Kong, actually before China opened up to the world, and they weren't even manufacturing in China at the time. They were doing all the manufacturing in Hong Kong. And this is a very affordable price for sugilite. It's $100. $4 a gram for beads. That's hard to beat. It's a super, super, super set of beads there. Thank you, Melissa. Appreciate you sharing. Here's another strand of sugilite beads. It's a little bit darker. It's less expensive. Maybe it's 16 inches. Usually they are. History to it. That was $60. Definitely couldn't cut that for that price today, and probably couldn't find it for that price in this quality either. Alright, so what's next? I got four Herkimer diamonds to show you. Where? For, what is it? Okay. Who? What's the name? So we have a claim that I can't see for the Sugilite.
Nixtrodamus,
we got your claim, but only because we have multiple accounts open. That is the first shadow ban that we've seen. Okay, so Nixtrodamus, we got you that one. That is 466 is the number. We did get that claim.
You did. I didn't get it.
I didn't get it. Yeah, it's. We got that claim, Nixtrodamus. Alright, back to the Hercs. We got four Herkimers to show you. This is A grade. That one's 18 bucks. Nice and clean. There, but there was another crystal. This one's 14. These are from the Ace of Diamonds mine. Got these from the miners a couple years ago. Got lots of friends up there. And this one is the last one. Bigger piece, that's a B grade. Okay, Hayden, let's see. Off water plan one has internal faces parallel to the extra ones with no complete copy of life. You know, that's probably the beginning of what they call a manifestation crystal. Like sometimes it only forms like a single plane, instead of actually forming the whole crystal or even a void. There's a place in the Brandberg that has them where they have like complete negative crystals and then partials and then only one face, like you're talking about, you know, like there's a crystal here and like it mimics the face, but it's only in one plane and you look at it from the side and you can't really see it. So a lot of times that's like the beginning of one of those internal pockets that could hold water, or the beginning of a negative crystal, which can be one and the same. The negative spaces don't always form crystalline shapes, but a lot of times that's what happens if it's parallel. So it's just sort of the beginning of one of those and didn't fully form into a crystal. I hope that answers your question. All right, so quick recap. Got some big tourmalines. I'll discount these tonight if you can't live without one. I'll do 400 and I'll do 520 on that one. And this one, I will do 220. We got this Sugilite beads for 60. And that's just awesome. We got tourmaline, terminated crystal from Namibia. We got this aqua, and if anybody needs more aqua, I've got that little wholesale block that I had earlier, and I have lots of aqua, so if it's something that you really want, I can have lots and lots of aquamarine. I'll put together a bunch for the show on Sunday. We are gonna do another show on Sunday night on Instagram. So please join us. I got a lot of work to do between now and then so that I can get you a bunch of fresh material. There's Herkimer. 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 That box. Gonna move on to rhodochrosite. Hmm. What were you saying? Oh. Yes. I can't wait for that new air conditioner. That's going to be so amazing. This quiet one. Stones came out here. Okay, road across site, road across ita. Majority of what I have to show you for road across site is stalactite formations from the Capellitas mine in Catamarca, Patagonia. This is a silver and gold mine that was mined by the government long ago, and I believe it was in private hands for a little while, and the government since took it back over and they are mining it. So it is a closed mine, not available for anybody to go and extract or own or anything like that. So there won't be any more production of this. I've been fortunate enough to buy a lot of material out of collections, and I have quite a decent stash of medium quality. This is pretty good quality. When you get complete circles like this, is usually what you're looking for. There's also all kinds of patterns, and there's pyrite and little bits of silver and all kinds of stuff, and just fascinating material, really cool. Everybody thinks it looks like meat. You know, it's like ham or whatever, and I always get funny jokes like that on the internet and whatnot. So this one is 110, and I got these at really fair prices. When I bought a bunch of this stuff in Tucson a bunch of years ago, I paid a lot more than I did for these, so I'm offering these for really affordable prices. This one, look at that, there's a heart. Huh? My wife says, what? Don't sell it, it's a heart. She steals all the hearts. She stole mine a long time ago. She ran away with it. That one's 75. Shh, there's no heart on that. Leave it for the public. Look at this one. This is like a bunny rabbit with an elongated neck. That is definitely anthropomorphic of some kind. Maybe not a bunny rabbit. What do you see, Shirley? It's something. This looks like a head, and there's like a torso, and then like legs. Okay, we don't want to know what you see. It looks like a howling coyote. Oh, I see a bunny. It's just kind of like a long, it's like a bunny with like a elongated torso or something. But look at all these stalactites. It's so cool. And it's got some more up in here, and some more up here. This is killer. Super, 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 super. That one's 140. And this one is a complete stalactite. Greetings, thanks for joining us. Here's a stalactite. Stalactite. That one's 40. This is a number 8. Or an infinity. And that one could be caught up in the jewelry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I can get at least 9 slices out of that. And maybe if it doesn't sell, I'll turn it into 9 slices. Looks like it's going to be a number 8 all the way through. That's pretty cool. That'll make killer earrings. It's really easy to cut and polish. It's basically calcite. It's super soft. You can probably even polish it by hand. Oh, with like sandpaper. That's 65. Super affordable. If I cut that into 9 pieces, that's going to be 120. Pretty easily. Very nice. Oh, this one is like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle eyes in pink. It's pretty cool. It's a nice thick piece. Nice color on this one. Good round stalactite. That would definitely slice up pretty good too. Probably get it. 6, maybe 7 slices out of that one. Good color. That was 100. I feel like I saw something in this too. I don't remember what though. It's just really neat. I love how it's got the eyes here. There's another side too. It's like a flower. Super cool. Very good patterns. And 70. Eventually a lot of these will go in the Etsy shops, and they don't last long when I put them up there. I had a bunch of these and they just fly because they're so great. People love these things. They're really awesome to collect. This is a closed mine. There probably won't be any that comes out anymore. Some of these come off the dump piles. They're going through again and pulling some out, but it's pretty limited in what they're going to find. 70. And a lot of these, the prices that I'm offering, this is probably what I would have had to pay, pretty close to what I would have had to pay for them in Tucson a couple years ago. That one's complete circles. It's got pyrite in the center. It's like a turtle egg or something. Looks like the inside of an egg. It's an alien. That one is 250. It's like a duck. Somebody needs a beak. I need to polish a beak, like right here. And that one's 30. That's 90. This one looks like clouds to me. Clouds of Rhoda. Pretty cool. Rhoda crescent is a carbonate, calcium carbonate with manganese in it. That was 140. Here's another number 8. There's a slice. It's kind of cool. It looks different on that side than it does on this side. Thank you, Sherry. Appreciate you. Come find us on Instagram. We'll be on Instagram Sunday night. We will be sending you a direct message with checkout instructions probably 12 hours from now. So we really appreciate you being here and hope you have a great day over there in the land of Oz, and hope you guys can fight the tyranny over there. Really, really praying for you guys and hope that you can get through what you're going through over there. Infinity. That one is a complete stalactite. That one could definitely make a bunch of jewelry. That would be awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We get 7 number 8s, and then 1, 2, 3 single spheres or circles. So I'm gonna get at least 10 pieces out of that. That one's 190. That's super. Really nice specimen, that one. Alright, this is the last rhodochrosite stalactite that I have to show you. And I have a group of hearts that are polished. This one is $22. Alright, so I have a group of hearts. This is something that I've got a whole lot on the way, so I can probably wholesale some of these in the near future for resellers. Thank you, Sherry. Appreciate you being here. Have a great day. So I'm gonna put these out. All of the hearts are $25 each. Doesn't matter what size it is or what quality, they're all really good. And they're all really different. Some are banded. And if you want to take more than one, I'll give you a discount. So we're going to say 2 for $45 and 3 for $60. All right, so I'm gonna show them all here. We're gonna start, let's see, when did I go back? Okay. Steffi, 443, that is on the other sheet here. Here we go. 443 is $45. It's like a wedge. It's almost like lips or something. honest, Effie. So, hearts. I'm going to run through these real quick. Hayden, I appreciate you. I see your comment now. If this is on the fence, I'll decide if I'm interested. Yes, please, Instagram or Facebook. Not a problem. I will help you with something if you were on the fence about it. So, we're going to run through the hearts really quick. They're all $25 each. We're going to do two for $45. We'll do three for $60. They are awesome. Really nice. Banding. And if you want more than that, we'll do an even better price. I've got 1,000 on the way. Steffi, I hope I showed you the piece that you wanted to see sufficiently. Yeah, thanks, Hayden. Appreciate you, man. Yep, sweet. All right, anybody into these hearts? Let's do them for $20 each. $20 each. We'll do two for 30. Wait, $20. Yeah, that's pretty good. Two for 30, tonight only. Going once, going twice. All right, Karen Doyle, 420. So that's Karen Doyle, $20, 420. Nixtro, 420 was just claimed. 314. Where is 314? I don't see a 314. 714. Did you mean that one? The 420 one was just claimed by Karen. That one was 714. These are really good too. So if you want to choose a second one and confirm the 714, if that's the one, there's no 314. See these numbers here. That's what I got for Roto Hearts tonight. All right, so 430 and 422 for $30. All right, Nixtro uses those two, and Karen is taking 429, which brings her price down to 230. This is for Nixtradamus. Good claim, you guys. That was a really good deal. These are definitely going to be $25 on the Etsy site, and I know that they're gonna sell really fast because they're really good. And I wanted to go back. Steffi, did you have any interest in this? You can do this one for 40. if that helps. Time check? Oh, yeah? Yeah, that's true. Check out the flowery one for 70. This one. 70. That's 434. Super cool. Love that one. Love the eyes there. Bunch of circles. That's really neat. That's a super cool one. Anything else that you guys want to see? So I guess I need to do my recap. That one's 100. This one's like the true, this is a true specimen. And they're all really nice, but this is like complete. Start to finish stalactite, that one's 190. This one. Cute little one for 22. That'll also make like 6 slices, and that's should be like $60 when it's cut. This one is 85. That one's 90. Steffi, I lowered the price on that one to 40 if you wanted it. That one's 250. This one right here, if you were interested in that one, I'll do that one for 40. Ninja Turtle Eyes. 275. This one is the sleeper in the Genesis. That one's a steel. That's 65. I'm gonna cut that one. That one will make 5 pairs of earrings. That's 40. Yep, 710. I got Chinook Stradamus. That's a good claim. That's definitely, that's the sleeper. That one, if you're a lapidary or you have somebody, that's gonna be killer. It's nice as is too, you know, it's a good specimen. But that'll definitely, that'll cut at least 8 slices. And let's see. Nick, if you really liked that one, I'll do that one for 55. It's like the jackrabbit. Kangaroo? Without the arms? I want it to be something. It's something. This one's got the natural heart. Alright. I think that's all of them. Alright, I'm done with the roto, so if you guys had any more claims or questions, or you want to see anything else, let me know. The roto is going to go off to the left. It'll still be here if you need to see something. Going once, going twice. Here we go. Thank you guys. Gotta love the roto. Next up, I think we got time for one more box and half a box. Yeah, there's some crazy stuff in this box. Alright, so we're going to start with this. I've got. Alright, Steffi, 443. I marked it down to $40 for you. Thank you, Steffi. I got your claim. This is for Steffi. It's $40. All right, so we're gonna show you a couple things. This is Mexican fire opal. Cherry red, super gemmy, unbelievable. Thank you, Steffi, we appreciate you. This is set in gold and silver. You can see how amazing it is. It's not a garnet. This is Mexican fire opal. It's super valuable stuff. And this is a $300 pendant. Sugilites. I forgot to do this the last time I had this box up. So this is Sugilite set in 14 karat gold. If Donna was still with us, I would be like, hey Donna, these are set, but I don't think she is. I think there's only a couple of you guys left. I don't know who it is, but we are glad to have you here. Show you a few more pieces and we're going to move on. And I know Nick on the other side is like, oh my god, Sugilite, dude, what are you doing? You show me, bro. That was 180. So pay here, Steffi. If you ordered on our Etsy shop, we will combine your shipping, so thanks for letting me know that. Nick smiles. Christina smiles. Steffi, we will send you a private message with a link to our website, which will have your order. put together so you can check out. And just remind us when you get the private message, say, hey, I bought from you on Etsy, and we will make sure that we combine your shipping. So here's a Sugilite pendant. This is not fake Sugilite. This is real Sugilite. And it's a little, I call this semi-gel. A little bit translucent. This is in 14 karat gold and brushed silver, 50-50. That's a really nice piece. And this is $350. Okay, we're getting close on time. And there's not a lot of you left, so we're going to blow through these and we're going to call it a night. So this is Ethiopian opal. This is rough. This one's 42. Thank you, Steffi. We appreciate you. This is opal that has stripes. This is 42. Angry React, oh no. That's okay. This is a killer willow. $85 on that one. Yeah, I don't think we saw your angry face, Chelsea, so you're all good. It's all right, thanks for letting us know anyways. And that one is 60. Flashy on both sides. And opal in general does not show up nearly as well on the camera as it does to the eyes. This piece in particular has so much fire underneath the surface that the camera just doesn't pick up. But I can see it with my eyes. There's so much more color in this piece. That one's 50. That one will be a shocking surprise for somebody who buys that, because the video is definitely not going to pick that up nearly like my eyes do. And all the opals in general, this is so much more brighter. So much brighter and so much more alive. I mean, it's beautiful on the camera, but much more alive in person, which is a nice surprise. This one is 75. This one is what's called pinfire opal. Yeah, pinfire 65. Super amazing pinfire opal. So that's the opal that I got to show you. I'll have more. Opal's one of our best sellers. I will definitely prepare more for Sunday night show. And so recap, we got some opals, and there's some really nice Sugilite. Really nice fire opal. And last but not least, what time is it? Alright, so we're going to do some covellite. Covellite in quartz is one of the holy grails of quartz inclusions. And it only comes from one place, and it's mined out, or it can't be mined again because it's on national land. And this is crazy good material. I have the largest supply in the world. I get first right refusal of everything that's cut, and I continue to buy it every time it comes available. Only it becomes available in cabs. Every time I post it on Instagram, people go crazy, and I sell a bunch of it. And you can see why. It's just fantastic. It's like, Cobalite is a copper sulfate. Beautiful pink. They call it pink fire. And that is a stony piece. That one is 100. There's six more to show you. Very directional material. It's difficult to get it exactly to show the way that it needs to reflect the light. I've been doing it a long time, so I've had a lot of practice to figure out how to show it. That was 100. Also are much nicer in person. The light kind of washes out the color a little bit. Pink fire quartz. That one's a little bit bigger. That one's 175. Cobalite and quartz from Brazil. Pink fire, copper sulfate. That's a fantastic cap right there. That one's 115. Bigger. That's 200. And this one's really cool because it has cobalite and it has a rainbow. It's really neat. It's not very common. To show you before we turn off the camera for tonight. Now, this piece is a very special piece from a very famous carver, Dalen Hargrave, who has taught many, 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 many people how to carve. There's my cobalt. There we go. It's got the space theme. This is a really big piece. This one's really expensive. Yeah, it's really cool. You can see it's got the planets and stars and the moon. Pretty nice. Thank y'all for being with us tonight. I know there's not too many left. This one is $2,000. Outstanding piece. My astrologer was like, I have to have that. Save it for me. Anyhow, we appreciate y'all being here. I know there's only a couple of you left. If there's anything else that I can show you or recap, I'm happy to do that. If there's something that you wanted to see later, or wanted to see again, you're welcome to direct message me. We will be giving away these two items here for those of you who shared and for everyone who made a purchase. And we will let you know who the winner is on the page. Hey, thank you, Tavon. Appreciate you being here. Thanks for lurking. Please join us on Instagram on Sunday night. Thank you, Karen. We appreciate you. I'm very grateful for you. You will be getting a private message from us with instructions on how to pay. That'll happen tomorrow. If you want to visit our Etsy shop and combine anything, please feel free to do that. Thank you, Rhonda. We appreciate you being here. Thanks for your purchases. Check out our Etsy shops. If there's anything that we can do to help you, we're happy to do that. And we're really grateful for all of you. We couldn't do it without you. And we are here to be in service through the Mineral Kingdom. Thank you so much. Thanks, Melissa. Kept dropping out. Yeah, that's a bummer. Well, it happens. But you can always direct message us, you know that. And if there's anything that you want to see, we're happy to show you. We'll be showing stuff all through the week, and any post-sale stuff is welcome. I think a lot of live shows are really to meet and greet, and if you guys want to see something, you don't have to wait for the next live. I'd be happy to show you stuff throughout the week. And don't forget to check us out on Instagram Sunday night at 8 o'clock Eastern Time. And thank you so much. Appreciate you, Melissa. You rock too. what time is it? 7:51. All right. Over and out. Thank you, guys. We'll see you next time.